Once a young man asked Socrates the secret to success. Socrates asked the young man to meet him at the riverside next morning. They met. Socrates asked the young man to walk with him into the water, and he did. Suddenly, Socrates dug the kid underwater. The boy struggled to come out, but Socrates was strong and held him there till the kid started turning blue. Then Socrates pulled him out. The first thing the kid was to take a deep breath. Socrates asked him, "Son, when you were underwater, what did you want the most?" The young man said, "Air." Socrates said, "Son, there is no secret to success. When you want success as badly as you wanted air when you were in the water, you will have it. Nobody will be able ever stop you that day. Nobody will be able to stop you that day." This is called a burning desire. This is just a difference between preferences and convictions in life. Preferences are negotiable, convictions are not. And under pressure, preferences always become weak, whereas convictions become stronger. Success does not happen just, and a reward doesn't come without action. Just as you cannot reap without sowing, similarly, dividends also do not come without investing. So friends, stay at home, stay connected, and stay safe. Keep studying. All the best.